Once, Shion met me in the pool. She told me something that changed our friendship forever. She confessed to me that she was also in love with Nico. This made me crazy. My best friend wanted to steal my love. I wanted to kill her, but then I remembered that both cannot swim. So I pushed her into the pool. Oh, I got lost in my thoughts again. I have to focus on my next rival, Aya Takanashi, the smartest girl in school, and recently, Nico's private tutor. She spends the entire day with him, preparing him for the exams. She makes my blood boil. I just thought something ironic. That is the best student in school. Be expelled for bad behavior.
Thank you. Did someone really just throw water on me? Why would someone do this? I can't go to class like this. I need to change my clothes.
What can I help you with? Don't misbehave. What can I help you with? Is that true? I'd hate to think we have a thief here at school. Don't worry, I'll get to the bottom of this.
hits you.
Can I help you? That's a very serious accusation. I hope you're not lying to me. Hopefully it's just a misunderstanding. I'll investigate the matter.
wants you.
What can I help you with? That's a clear violation of school rules, not to mention completely illegal. If what you're saying is true, she will face serious consequences. I'll confront her about this. I need to take a look in your bag. Cigarettes! You have absolutely no excuse to be carrying something like this around!
I don't smoke! I don't know why something like this was in my bag!
Thank you. Are you okay?
What can I help you with? Thank you for bringing this to my attention. I'll have to have a word with her later today.
Thank you.
Can I help you? That's a bold claim. Are you certain? I'll investigate the matter. If she is cheating, I'll catch her in the act. This inside of your desk. An answer sheet. You're cheating. Unacceptable.
Huh? I don't know why something like this was in my desk.
Come with me. Obviously, we need to have a long talk about the kind of behavior that will not be tolerated at this school. That's it. I've given you enough second chances. You have repeatedly broken school rules and ignored every warning that I have given you. You have left me with no choice but to permanently expel you.
No! Please, don't do this!
Oh.